Hey guys, Jalen here, back with another video. So today, guys, I'm gonna be doing an unboxing of my new babies that I just got. I will insert a picture on the next clip so you guys can see what I'm talking about before I open. But yeah, so this was for my birthday. I just got it on Friday, and today's today's Sunday, so I might not upload this till like Tuesday. But yeah, let's get into the video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And then I also got some scissors here, and this baby doll is from Ashton-Drake. Like I said, I'm putting it. This is the babies. They do come together. I thought they were gonna be like separate, like in two separate boxes, you know, but this is how they actually look on picture. So I'm gonna cover their heads because I don't want to see them no more. I want to unbox them quietly, so put that over there and look at this really quickly. So this is just a certificate of authenticity, a little preview, who is by Blase Blase. So a picture. It says a sister's love. A sister's love in this air is not coming back. So I did kind of already see their head. So I'm gonna get a blanket because I don't want to see their head. I want to open from the feet first. So I'm gonna just cover their heads. I'm not suffocating them. I just, you know. And they're like sitting up, so once I untie this, it'll put like their feet down and stuff. This seems a little heavy. I'm excited. I do have a crib and stuff. Hold on, sorry y'all, I'm back. I had to clear my throat. What I was saying was I do have a crib and stuff for them to lay in. So they do have a, oh my, they do have a place to sleep. I'm gonna cut this off because this is too long. Maybe I can just fold it back. But yeah. Okay. Oh my, they're falling. Okay, guys. I'm not abusing them. Just having a little bit to the difficulty. So her legs do move. She's not a silicone baby. Like my other baby, last baby I got was a silicone baby. She is a reborn, so I can move her legs and stuff. She'll want to be pretty gentle because you don't want to break her legs. I ripped the bows off, so they are already unknotted. I just have this here so I don't throw the stuff in trash. Alright, so let's take off. I'm going to take off the little baby first because she's just like sitting on top of her sister. So I'm going to take her off first. See what she's looking like. Her feet and stuff are all wrapped up. So I'm going to see if I can untie her from her sister. There's a little tiny baby and then there's a big baby. So the little tiny baby, I might like give to my cousin or something like that because like she's super little. Like look how little this baby is, guys. Her head is so tiny. I thought it would be bigger, but her head is like so tiny and she has no weight. Like she's not heavy at all. So when my little cousin gets older, I might give it to her. So I'll probably do that. But sorry guys. So yeah, I might give this to my little cousin when she gets a little older, cause you know it would be too soon right now. She's only like 1 year old, so I might give it to her when she turns like 8 or 6 or something. I don't know. Because I definitely won't be using this baby. She's super tiny. But I'm unraveling her legs right now. These are her little legs. They are a little squishy. She's soft vinyl. Let me move her sister out of the way. Alright, so she's like she's like soft vinyl or something, I guess. I don't know. But she's pretty like soft. Just rubbery. I've never gotten a baby. This is my second baby from Ashton-Drake. The first one I got was silicone, so I've never gotten a reborn baby. From Ashton-Drake, and actually this time I got two. So I got a medium one and then a tiny one, or a large one and then a medium one. I don't consider her medium because she's like so small. Like, I can literally hold her with one arm. So she's not that big at all on the picture. Like, on the picture, she looks bigger. Like, you gotta admit. Like, her head looks bigger. But I didn't really want her anyway. I wanted the bigger girl, but they came together and it was like the same price. So, and she does have like real hair, which I think is super cute that they put real hair on this tiny, tiny, tiny little baby. I think that is super cute. And she has a little head bow. My silicone baby had a little head bow. I think these head bows are cute. So yeah, her hair is pretty soft. It doesn't look like it would rip out like my other baby. I might keep her just because of the hair. Her hair is soft and it smells good. But this is what she looked like, guys. She does have, let me see. What is this? What the heck? Is this a diaper? She does have on a diaper, but it's like made out of trash. It's weird. So yeah. She has a little diaper type thing. Whatever you want to call it. This dress is a bit long, so I just pulled it up here. But yeah, so then her dress just says little sister, and she is Kyan plush body or whatever, so we're not gonna get into that. We already know what that is. But yeah, she's also movable. Like, I can move her arms. I can't move my head. I can't move her head, but I can move like her limbs. Isn't her head a limb though? I don't know. But yeah, she's pretty cute. I could like fold her hands. She's so tiny, guys. Alright, so we're just gonna put her into the back. Now, for the big baby that I've been really waiting for, her legs are so long. I think she's bigger than my other baby. Because I have another baby that I had since I was like 1 year old. And she's pretty big. She wears like 12 months clothes. But this baby is super big. So I'm going to just show y'all again what she looks like on the picture. That's what she looks like. So, we're going to see. Alright, so I just took her left leg off. I should have took this leg off. So I'm going to just take this one off. Because y'all can see this one better. All this foam. I guess they want to protect the baby. I respect it because I don't want any broken merchandise. That would be terrible. But I couldn't sit it back. So I can't like bend her limb. Like, I can't bend her knee. But I can move like her leg from the top. Like, see? Like, I can move it like that, but I can't move it like this. Her little shoes are cute or whatever, I guess. I'm gonna take them off so y'all can see her toes. These are like real shoes. She has very fat feet. Hold on, because I can't
move her feet. She has a little French and stuff.
Those was her toes. And I'm gonna just take this shoe off too. I think I'm gonna put some different clothes on her because I don't really like this outfit with the pink and stuff. Not my style. I might put like a onesie on her, but I don't know what size she wears yet. So, yeah. Hold on, stop in, but I'm sick, so it's just gonna have to manage. But I wanted to make sure I like unbox this with you guys. And just another little card on her arm. So she's real touch vinyl. That's what she is. So she's way softer than my other vinyl baby, but I got my other vinyl baby off of Etsy. And his paint's coming off. Guys, her hands are ginormous. Look how big her hands is. Like, and she doesn't have on a diaper or underwear. And then her face, I feel like her head should be bigger, but whatever. Mm-hmm. what the heck is going on with her neck? So the big sister, I can move her head. Her head is movable. As you can see, it turns all the way around. But this looks like it's gonna break, like, to be honest. And like, if I turn her head straight, I don't know if y'all can see this, but it kind of like sits to the side. It's weird. It's not straight. Like, her neck is on a hill. I feel like her head is just going to come off. But if it does, I will be sending the merchandise back. So, no worries about that. They have really small heads. Like, their heads, I feel like, need to be way bigger than this. Her hair is pretty. She do got real hair. Well, not real hair. It's probably synthetic. But y'all get the point. Her hair is super long. So, if I wanted to flat iron it, which I probably wouldn't. But if I wanted to flat iron it, it would be pretty long. So that's exciting. She has a pretty good curl wave pattern, and she got little bangs and some little bows in her hair. That's pretty cool. Got some eyelashes. So yeah, these are my babies. I didn't spend as much time on her because I was just stuck with the fact that she was like so tiny. But I'm gonna try to put them. Oh, so I see why her head is leaning. Her head is leaning because she's like doing like this to her sister. So like, as y'all can see in the picture, her head is a little bit lean. So she's like hugging her sister almost type stuff. Whereas if it was straight, yeah. So I'm going to try to position her in the same position she was on this picture. She had her hand like this. Hold it onto her thumb. Her arms do move though, so she can hold her. So yeah, this is basically how they was rocking. She ain't really sitting up, but y'all get the point. This is my unboxing. I'm pretty happy with my package. Pretty nice. I think I'm gonna change them into some like clothes just to look a little bit homier. Cause like, I didn't like the clothes that my silicone baby came with. I felt like they were very light out the box. I feel like I need to put some more homey clothes. I could do her hair like this and put it in a bun. And like, put them in bun buns, that would be cute. And then use these as like edges. Put them down like that. But I probably won't do that because she look cute with bangs. And then her hair is softer than her hair. Probably because it's less hair. Her hair is more like synthetic. Her hair feels a little bit realer, softer, whatever. And she got bows on her ponytails, and she got a bow right here. As you can see, little sister, big sister, they matching. And then she got her shoes. I'm gonna just see real quick if she can stand up. I'm pretty sure she can stand up. But she's meant to sit down, so her legs probably don't bend all the way back. Oh yeah, they do. Well, not really, but you get the point. She could hold her sister while she's standing up like that, and then she's standing, but as y'all can see, she would drop her. No, because her hands been like this part of her elbows been on like her legs, so she might not drop her. I doubt it though, because she just dropped her. But that's how we rocking. I hope y'all guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I will be putting the link until where I got this doll from in the description. Also, I'll put my Instagram down there, so make sure you go follow me. I'm trying to get to 300. So, yeah, like I said, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. If you want to post notification, shout out, all you have to do. Sorry, guys. If you want to post notification, shout out, all you have to do is subscribe, hit the bell button, and comment when done. You'll be sure to get your post notification shout out. I love you guys. Peace.